There are many different uses of land. We can use land for agricultural purposes, such as rearing animals and planting crops. Some agricultural crops can be eaten raw, others must be processed or cooked. In modern society, we have many factories where we manufacture products. We use land for industrial purposes in these areas. Most of these areas are called rural areas because they are located in the countryside. Some of them are flat, but not all of them. One of the crops that we plant on our land is wheat. Wheat is used in many households on a daily basis. Although there's an improvement in our modern day factory, basically they do the same things. Another use of land is for businesses. We have fast food businesses. We have clothing businesses. We have a lot of other businesses throughout our country. We also use land for industrial purposes. We make things in our factories such as glass, plastic, and other products. Another reason we use land is for residential use. We need our houses to live. Therefore, the land is used to build homes for people to live. This change in the environment can have many negative effects. However, as we have improved as a society, this has become very important. In urban areas, we have many buildings. Many people choose to live near the city because there are lots of opportunity for work and shopping. Another important use of land is our forest reserve. These are specialized areas of land protected by the government. Forested areas are very important. They prevent landslides and they also keep the air pure. Another use of land is roads. Roads are used for transport. It helps us to move from one place to another. It allows easy access to goods and services. It allows us to have a comfortable life.